Lift her two hands.
I hear, sir.
Just lift her two hands.
Jesus, you are worthy. Savior.
Ushers, ushers, ushers.
Thou art worthy. To be praised, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's what it is to be praised. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's what it is to be praised.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's what it is to be praised.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's what it is to be praised.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's what it is to be praised.
Balanda Baba Bando Zopre de Gala Prada Bashiga Rabahale de Mohosa
Lerede
Ligado Shiatatas.
Ushers, help that man there.
Shani and Amanako. In the next few minutes, in the next few minutes,
listen, listen, when he was preaching, he said the man didn't just go there. Something took him to the place.
There is no problem that has no cause. There is no smoke without fire. Anything that is abnormal in your life is instigated by something. And tonight, I'm not here to tackle with the problem. No, I'm here to tackle the cause of the problem. Because if you tackle the problem and the cause is there, after some time, the problem will come up again. Uh-huh. But when the cause of the problem is tackled, uh-huh, there is no way it can come again.
Yes.
That is where the Bible says, uh-huh, whatsoever my heavenly Father, uh-huh, has not planted, uh-huh, shall be.
Wait, he didn't say it shall be cut off. Did he say it shall be cut off? Say it shall be what? Why?
From the root.
From the root, uprooted. It means it is coming up from the root. So God wants to go to the root of your problem. Acts of Apostles chapter 12 on the screen. We're going to pray three dangerous prayers. And after the prayers, God will begin to move. Last fire night, we said, if you're coming this fire night, come with sand from your place. Did you bring? God will travel to villages any moment from now. Anywhere the curse is coming from.
Now, about that time, Acts 12:1.
Look at the scripture.
Now, about that time, Herod the king stretched forth his hand to vex certain of the church.
Who is Herod? Herod is a man from hell with a rod in his hand. That's a Herod.
Hey! Welcome again.
Lord, as a Herod. Can I say that again?
Flow.
He said, now about that time, Herod the king stretched forth his hand to vex certain of the church.
Verse 2.
And he killed James,
the brother of John, with the sword. Verse 3.
And when he saw, and because he saw that he pleased the Jews, he proceeded further to take Peter. Those days were the days of unleavened bread. Verse 4. And Peter, and when he had apprehended him, he put him in prison.
Mistake. Error. He should have killed him. Immediately he killed, the way he killed James.
But he took him and imprisoned him. The mistake the devil made was to allow you enter here tonight. Any one of you under the sound of my voice, your destiny is implicated for the positive. I prophesy to you. I decree upon your life. If you are here tonight, something is coming out of your life. Something is coming out of your life. The Bible said, upon Mount Zion, there shall be deliverance. And the people of God shall possess their possession.
Yes.
He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High, the same shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. The name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous runs into, and they are saved. If you are here tonight, your life must be saved.
Hey.
Your future must be saved.
Hey.
Your destiny must be saved.
Hey.
If they didn't kill you yesterday, they cannot kill you again.
Hey.
If they didn't kill your business yesterday, they cannot kill you again.
Hey.
If they didn't end your life yesterday, they cannot kill you again.
Hey.
Somebody say, I am untouchable.
Lift
your voice and say, I am untouchable.
I am untouchable.
Lift your hand. And delivered him to 4 quadrants of soldiers to keep him, intending after Easter to bring him forth to kill him. Look at me. The problem of the church was Herod. Herod is a man from hell with a rod in his hand. And that was why the Bible said, the rod of the wicked shall not be fall of the righteous. Am I talking to somebody here?
Yes.
Anybody representing a Herod in your family,
hey,
before the end of this service, they shall go down.
Amen.
I said they shall go down. I said they shall go down.
Amen.
I said they shall go down.
Amen.
I said they shall go down.
Amen.
I said they will go down.
Amen.
Somebody shall fire.
Fire.
Three prayers. I'm going to lead 2. And the third one, my friend, will come up. And it shall be brutal. Combo. Satan is in trouble.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
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 Amen. Look at your neighbor. Say, neighbor.
Neighbor.
It don't tell that they do.
It don't tell that they do.
I want to do my own now.
I want to do my own now.
flow.
That man for your village, where they kill people, they die destiny, they destroy people. He don't dare that they do. From now you are the doer.
Hey.
You didn't hear what I said. You shall do your own.
Hey.
They shall see your own miracle.
Hey.
If I hear your amen, you will do your own.
Hey. Hey.
He said, Herod
killed James, an apostle. He was not afraid.
The same Herod was the one that when a girl danced, he said, I want to give you half of my kingdom. When they brought a request,
I said, we don't need half of your kingdom. We need the head of John. You know who is John the Baptist? John the Baptist was the first man that greeted Jesus in the womb. Scripture said Elizabeth saw Mary. There was a leaping. John said, oh boy, how did Jesus say? They said, stay there. Make her go prepare. I come later. Jesus said, yes, sir. And John came first. Prepare the way. That's why scripture said, the voice of he that crieth in the wilderness, prepare the way of the Lord and make his path straight. So I came to prepare.
John was the greatest. Jesus was talking. He said, among all the men born of a woman, this guy is the greatest.
Heavily anointed. Heavily anointed. He didn't need to live in town. He went to the bush and stayed. With that megaphone, he was shouting. People were leaving GRA to buy houses, to buy land in the bush, so they can listen to him. Even when they come, he will call them, you are generation of vipers. They say, we know that's what we are, but allow us to hear you. The guy was dangerously anointed. Powerfully anointed. John the Baptist. Scripture said he came in the double spirit of Elijah. You know who Elijah was? The fireman. The man way too like fire. Fire come consume, by go come. Fire come come back. Fire. Every day, one day, God said, if Bila said you too like fire, or your will of fire, go and bring him to heaven. That was why fire came to carry him. Because he was a fireman.
Elijah was not a nonsense taker. He does not take nonsense. Bible said John the Baptist came in double spirit of this man, and Herod no fear.
He go carry John. If you are sitting down, your Herod is strong. Go. Very strong. Strong Herod from your father's house.
Carry John.
Imprison John.
I was thinking John will talk, because this night you must talk.
If you are not vocal, you die local. You must talk this night. I was thinking John will open his mouth and talk, but the Bible says he closed his mouth and God was disappointed.
He said, you don't know what you carry. You carry double portion of Elijah.
He was asking, is he the one or should we wait for another? Abuse of anointing. God was looking at him.
God was waiting for him to call his own fire. He didn't call.
And they carried him and they put his head somewhere. Lifted a machet. He could not say Raku, Shakuta, Manuanda. Am I talking to somebody here?
Yes.
He closed his mouth. God forbid that your mouth will close. See, whether you want to open it or not, you must open and something will come out.
Herod took his rod, the rod in his hand, chop off the head. Bam! As the head of John rolled out of his body and did bang, 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 God stood up, brought paper, brought the blood of Jesus, brought an ink, and said, I want to sign something that is abnormal. I want to sign it. Holy Ghost was talking. Angels were looking. They said, God, what do you want to sign? He said, I want to legalize violence.
He said, I want to legalize violence. How can this guy carry this anointing and close his mouth? It's an error. Because he has died, I want to legalize violence. That was why the Bible said, right from the day of John the Baptist, the kingdom of God suffered violence. And only the violence died.
Hallelujah. Amen.
What?
I Because God was disappointed with what he did. He said, from now, violence is no more a sin. He said, I legalize violence. Be violent, my people. God does not train civilians. I came with a Niger Delta militant anointing.
There is a man in your house. I am a Shanana Bahata. There is a native daughter in your village. I don't know where they are, but after this night, you shall look for them. You will not see them again. Oh Lord, if they say an amen, let it happen to their family.
Can I pray?
Flow, sir.
Can I pray? Somebody say pray.
Pray.
Say pray.
Pray.
This man killed James, killed John. The mistake he made was to touch Peter. Everybody's destiny is not the same. We want to tackle it. They must go down. The month of October. How many of you know October is number 10? Is number what?
10.
Do you know what 10 means? What does 10 mean? Eh? Somebody say death.
Death.
That's what 10 means. 1 is the number of God. 2 is the number of agreement. The Bible says, can 2 work together except they agree? 3 is the number of Trinity. 4 is the number of balance. 5 is the number of grace. 6 is the number of man. On the sixth day, man was created. 7 is the number of perfection. 8 is the number of new beginning. 9 is the number of fruitfulness. And 10 is the number of death. That is why if you write 1, you do 0, you cancel it, and you write 11 to start a new thing. How did I know 10 is the number of death? The day the 10 commandments appeared, 40,000 Israelites died. The Bible said, as Moses lifted the commandment and broke, Israelites began to die because 10 is the number of death. When Absalom was sleeping with the girlfriend of his father, David, he slept with the first girlfriend. David was looking at him. Slept with the second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth. When he slept with the 10th girlfriend, David cursed him. He died. Why? He has touched the death part of the girlfriend. That is why when people don't pay tithes, they kill themselves. Because tithe is 1/10. Every money is divided into 10. 1 to 9 is alive. The 10th part of the money is the death part of the money. And God is saying, take the 9 that is alive. Give me the death part so that the 9 cannot be corrupt. Am I talking scripture here? Am I talking scripture here?
Yes.
Everything you see in life, the tithe is inevitable. When you kill a fowl, there is a part of a fowl that is bitter. That bitter part of the fowl is the tithe of the fowl. If you take that bitter part and put in the fowl, it will corrupt the whole fowl. So in this month of October, I see 237 graves. Anywhere your enemy is, before 31st of October, they shall enter the grave.
Hey.
I said they shall enter the grave.
Amen.
They shall enter the grave.
Amen.
They shall enter the grave.
Hey.
They shall enter the grave.
Hey.
You don't serve a dead God. You serve a mighty God. He is the same yesterday.
Hallelujah.
He is the same today.
Hallelujah.
He is the same forever.
Yes.
When God says yes, no man can say no.
Hey.
When God opens a door,
hey,
no man can close it.
Yes.
Anytime God lifts you up,
hallelujah,
no man can bring you down.
Hey.
Shake your leg and shall fire, fire,
fire,
fire,
fire, fire,
fire, fire,
fire,
yeah, 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 yeah.
Fire.
Listen, I'm going to pray for you shortly. Few minutes from now, God will begin to travel to villages. You didn't hear what I said. Make I talk. Can I pray for you? Somebody say, pray for me.
Pray for me, sir.
Can I shock you?
Yes, sir.
Do you know what delivered Peter was not the prayers of the apostles? What delivered Peter was the prayer Jesus prayed when he was alive. He said, Satan has desired you. He was talking about Herod. He says, Satan has desired you to swift you like a god, but I have prayed. So what delivered Peter was not the prayer of the apostles. It was the prayer Jesus prayed when Jesus saw the revelation of Herod. It did work out for my body. Hey. Somebody say, see Bible.
See
Bible. Can I pray for you?
Pray for me.
When he carried Peter, he put him in prison. And the Bible said that night, it takes a man that knows that God is alive to sleep when he knows he'll be killed tomorrow. You know, they hear me. The Bible says a night before he should be brought forth to be killed, Peter was sleeping in between two soldiers. Comfort, instead of saying, hey, if it were some of you, you would die before that tomorrow. Job said, I don't see him, I don't touch him, I don't feel him, but I know my Redeemer liveth. I know. I know. I know my Redeemer. So I don't see him, I don't touch him, I don't know him, but I know. I know. I know. He was sleeping in the midst of death. We'll go hang you tomorrow. He said, I know. He was sleeping. Hey. Don't kill yourself. God did. You know they hear me. Don't kill yourself. God do it.
God did.
God did. Don't kill yourself. Don't kill yourself. God did. No be person we get today, get tomorrow. One amen to Ari. God day. God day. This young man here is a product of testimony. This one. You know him? Eh? Product of testimony. I came to prisons. Owerri. I cooked for the whole prisoners. Carried food. Came. Abi? Come now. Come. Come front. I fed them. I gave out cash to prisoners. And then I began to preach to them. When I was prophesying, I came to him. I said, God did. I said, if I be a man of God, the next time I will see you will be outside, not in the prison. I was shocked. I was doing counseling. He walked in. He said, you know me, sir? I said, no. He said, I'm that guy you told you'll be out of the prison. Miraculously, I'm out. Fuck your neighbor, say God day.
God day.
After I did that meeting, after I did that program and left, the governor's wife came, was releasing people. The Kichiko Kapo came, paid for people's, as in miracles, people were living. And they called me, they've been calling me. If I, even their president, Chinedu, was released. 17 years. Was released. He's in Ibadan now. He called me. He said, please, when are you coming again? They are asking for more release. That day, I preached one must go. Leviticus 14:4. Yes.
Because of the prayer you did, the governor went today and he released some prisoners and gave them $1 million.
Today.
Of ancient freedom,
he remembers the message
in Anambra State. $1 million
in Anambra State. That devil is a liar.
Punish them.
your neighbor, say God day.
God day.
Lift your hand and shout fire.
Fire.
Shout fire.
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 From prison. Hear me. To melody.
Hear me.
You
rub it. Put it in my pocket. Wait, I don't trust the protocol. Put it in my pocket. Come. Who is Ugochukwu? Kneel down. Iyaneme mebidola.
Ayamama shandala barana. Lift your head, shout fire.
Shout
fire.
Fire.
Shout fire.
Fire.
Shout fire.
Fire.
Shout fire.
Fire.
Shout fire.
Fire.
Fire. Fire. Fire.
Hear me. Hear me.
If I be a man of God. I hear Duke. I hear Duke. Are you Duke? Jesus. Enako leyan ten kozwa. Batata nune ele bariatash. Karoke de nian lengododo ikapamian wangada. Shelete kusi katia abriada niande. Tata lana niale korono niana makula maniana ako. Male.
The Lord said it's done.
Hallelujah.
The Lord said it's done.
Hallelujah.
Take this. Put it on your head. I saw a book open. And I saw Gotuku on it.
Mm-hmm.
And I saw Duke on it.
Mm-hmm.
I saw another name that started with Hedge, but I can't pronounce it.
Mm-hmm.
Hagwem. Now, the Lord said to me, he said, life is in phases. Life is in chapters. He said, I brought up your chapter in 2009, but you missed it.
Yes, that was when I went. I was the first Nigerian that went to Holland to play soccer. 1989.
Now, God said, I brought up your chapter, but you missed it. But he said, I am the God of second chance.
Hallelujah.
I had him clear.
Hallelujah.
He said, you are stepping into a new season.
Amen.
From the 15th of October. A new season.
Amen.
A new skimmy and oil. A new season.
Amen.
A new season.
Amen.
A new season.
Amen.
A new season.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Carry a new season. Hallelujah.
Rabodo shida lagada.
Bododododo mbohosa. Flow. Are you ready to pray?
Flow, sir. Flow.
Can you pray?
Flow, flow.
That Herod must go.
Amen.
Enough is enough now. They never try. They kill your papa, kill your mama. Stop your brother business. Scatter your sister's marriage. Scatter your own. You are wearing clothes inside, you are bleeding. That devil is a liar now. They have tried. Enough is enough. He said, while they were praying, an angel appeared. And the light shone in this inside the cell. And when the light came inside the cell, scripture said, as soon as the light appeared, what happened? The chains were broken. The chains were broken. And the angel said to Peter, follow me. If you read that place, watch me. That is to tell you that there is nothing that can stop your freedom. The Bible said there were four gates. How many gates?
Okay.
Four gates. 1, 2, 3, 4. The first one was open. They pass. Second one was open. They pass. Third one was open. They pass. But the fourth one was locked.
So when the first one was locked, the Bible said the angel passed. Peter also passed. Do you know what happened? At that moment, because of who Peter was following, Peter transformed into who he's following. Who you follow determines who you become. Birds of identical plumage, they perambulate, they rigmarole and locomote in a similar corrigendo. Whenever you follow somebody, there are grace men I see. I follow them. I see my life transform into their grace. Who is your prophet? Who you follow determines who you become. The angel was a spirit. He passed as a spirit. Peter was a human. But because he was following a spirit, he also passed like a spirit. And he became human again. And the Bible said, while the apostles were praying, to tell you that it was not their prayer that released him. Because they were still saying, ragadash, ragadash, release him. Not be their prayer. Now Jesus prayed the prayer. Now you understand. Because they see they pray. It was a little girl by name Rhoda that said, Peter is at the door. They said, shut up, you are carnal.
One must go. One must go.
I see it.
Closer.
When they opened, they saw Peter.
Mm.
And the Bible said, while Herod was still talking like a god, the same angel that released Peter say, they don't give me assignment, make I kill you. But by my power, as Angel Michael. Eh? Hey, you know, anytime Michael appear, trouble. When Gabriel appear, peace. But when Michael appear, you know who be Michael? Michael is too strong. God never fought with Satan. As a matter of fact, Satan has not seen God before. It was Angel Michael that God gave order. He said, deal with that stupid small boy. It was Michael that fought with Satan in heaven and threw him down. So that guy is powerful. The Bible said, he released his hands on the cheek of Herod. Bam! No fear. Maggot. Someone say maggot.
Maggot.
Say maggot.
Maggot.
May maggot come out of the mouth of your enemy.
Hey.
Number one prayer point. Share my father.
My father.
I didn't hear you. Share my father.
My father.
Any man.
Any man.
From hell.
From hell.
It's a rod.
It's a rod.
In his hand.
In his hand.
Anywhere they are.
Anywhere they are.
Let your hand wither.
Make your hand wither.
Let your hand wither.
Make your hand wither.
Let your hand wither.
Make your hand wither.
Open your mouth and begin to fire. Fire prayer.
Any man or woman from the pit of hell with rod in his hand against my life, I command your hand.
Jesus.
In a soul.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let me hear you say three amen and one fire.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Fire. If you are sitting down now, your Herod is powerful and stronger than you. How can you sit in this atmosphere? Give yourself space. Give yourself space. You can, if you want to move a little bit forward, you can a little. Just a little. Just a little. Give yourself space. Because you're going to clap and pray now. The Bible said the battle of the Lord is with a confused noise. The battle of the Lord
is with a confused noise. When they hear noise, they think something is happening. They begin to kill themselves. Am I communicating here? Open your two hands. You're going to clap and pray. Mandate. What is the mandate? Between today and the 20th of October. This is a month of death. Between today, somebody help that sister. Makatata. Yamanda Hushanahata. Anasha, help that sister. Help that lady. There's a herald God is killing in her house. Now. Help her. Open your hands. You're going to clap and pray. Between now and 20th of October, any herald alive, whether they are in coma, you know, there are some heralds that enter coma and come out. Enter coma, come out. Enter coma. They carry their life tied somewhere. That devil is a liar. Hey. Say, my father.
In my father's house. In my community.
Anywhere they are.
Any herald.
Fighting my life.
Fighting my destiny.
What are you waiting for? Die! Any herald in my family, die!
In the name of Jesus!
Amen!
Let me hear you say three amen and one fire!
Amen! Fire!
Final prayer. Lift your hands. Lift your hands. Oh my God, I see God traveling. Traveling. Eba baba banda. Eba londo hota.
Oshas, help that lady.
Traveling. Any moment from now, it will happen.
Help her.
God will move. Power will lose here. If you say seven amen, God will get to your house.
Amen.
Lift your hands. Final prayer.
Supatania. Etolene de Kuriash.
Closer.
Your ancestors cannot do something and it will be affecting you. Your fathers will not eat grain, your teeth will decay. The soul that seen it.
Shatter.
Let them carry what they have. I preached a message one day in South Africa. I titled Carry Your Load. Carry your load. You cannot gather load, put it on my head, and you are in the grave resting. Carry it in the grave there. That devil is a liar. There are loads they have put on your head.
we need to transfer it back. Lift your hands. Who is Ruth? Ruth, because I see God. I'm in the realm of the spirit. I'm in a place they call Umuadu. I don't know where that place is. Umuadu, if that's your place, come. Umuadu, where you were born. Or is it Umuadu or Umuadu or whatever?
Umuadu.
Where are you from? Eh? From where? Umuadu.
Yes, sir.
Inowere.
Yes, sir.
Umuadu. What's your name?
I'm Ruth, sir.
Ruth. Somebody say, Father.
Father.
Give her back the child. Because the reason I called it is because of that baby. There's a reason I called it. God said, I want to kill a woman for this baby's sake. As I just said, I want to kill a woman, she saw the woman.
Flow, sir. Take the baby.
Is this child up to 4 months? How old is the child?
It's going to his 10th month, sir.
10th month. 10 months like this. Looking like a day. 10 months. 10 months. Looking like a day, baby. Because the day you came back with him, that woman said, we told you. Is he a boy? Eh?
He's a boy, sir.
That woman said, we told her not to raise boys in this house. But she delivered a boy. And he said, I will make sure I frustrate him. There is no blood in his body. As I speak to you, everything in the body, baby's body is finished. Is his name Destiny? Jesus. What's his name?
Destiny.
Closer.
Now, God said to me, he said, because of this child, that woman has killed many. 7 times she has done something to kill the child. Sometimes in the midnight, when he cries in the middle of the night, it is death that comes. But his angel appears.
Hallelujah.
In the manner of Shanabaha.
Flow, sir. Flow.
Any evil that will befall you, your angel shall appear.
Hey.
I say your angel shall appear.
Hey.
Your angel shall appear.
Hey.
Lift your hand, shall fire.
Fire.
Lift your hand, shall fire.
Fire.
Lift your hand, shall fire.
Fire.
Holy Ghost, I demand judgment. Lebadusku rigidiango pradadahan shiatas. Judgment. In the land of Umuadu. Emagune teka. Baluaz yata koriana namanda. Destiny, I deliver you from the hands of that woman. The way I carried you from your mother's hand.
Amen.
So I deliver you from the hand of that wicked witch.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As you hold microphone for me.
Hallelujah.
I prophesy.
I receive.
This microphone will not leave your hand.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Panashapa.
Ovarodo shindaragedo.
Ibabondo. See the way the baby is holding the microphone. strongly.
Glory to God.
Strongly. It is get camera, get this camera quick. Who is in that console? See where the baby is holding the microphone.
Hallelujah.
Strongly.
Hallelujah.
With his two hands. And I'm shouting, he's not crying.
Hey. 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 Hey, amen.
Whatever that made me who I am,
amen.
The same I deposit in you.
Amen. Hey. Amen. Grace.
It's done.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
That woman dies 7:30 this morning.
Amen.
7:30 will not meet her life in her house.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Holy Ghost.
Hallelujah.
By next month, hey. Massive growth.
Hey.
Congratulations.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Somebody say flow.
Flow.
Say flow.
Flow, sir.
Say flow, 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 flow. Are you ready for the final prayer? Lift your right hand. Every Herod that is dead, but what they did is alive on me. You know, there are people that will do something, they will die. What they did is still living. I pray for a young man in Kano. He came from Lagos. I was preaching in Adebayo Square in Kano many years ago. Laid hand on him and I prayed. He's been looking for a job for 10 years. First class material. UNN. Industrial chemistry. First class. First class. 10 years, no job. I laid hand and I spoke in tongues for 30 minutes. I said, tonight, let God show you the cause of your problem. After the meeting, he went home. He was sleeping. In the dream, an angel appeared and called his name, Chukwuma. He said, sir. He said, come, let me show you something. He followed the angel. The angel said, I want to show you something you don't know. If you are sitting, stand. He carried him straight. Where's the microphone? The angel carried him like this to a grave in the dream. Opened the grave and commanded the casket to come, and the casket came out. The angel opened the casket. Chukwuma saw her auntie that was dead. He said to the angel, why are you showing me my auntie? The angel said, your auntie is the cause of your unemployment. Chukwuma said, you're a liar. This is the woman that paid my hostel fee. She paid my school fees in my final year. In fact, without her, I wouldn't write project. My father could not pay. She paid. Angel said, she locked your destiny. He said, if you want to know what I'm saying, demand your destiny. In the dream, he said, demand your destiny from your auntie. Chukwuma said, auntie, give me my destiny. She no move. Auntie, you know they're here. My destiny, give me. She no move. Chukwuma talked to the angel. He said, I told you she's innocent. The angel said, don't you know there's a name both the dead and the living respect?
The Bible said that the mention of the name of Jesus, every knee
Chikuma looked at the auntie
and said, in the name of Jesus,
give me my destiny. The auntie's mouth opened. Wow. Fresh egg fell out. Huh. Angel said, catch it. He caught the egg. The angel told him, he said, your auntie put your destiny inside the egg and swallowed it when she was alive. And she died with the egg. So run and cook the egg and eat it now. He ran in the dream. He was sharing this the next day. He ran in the dream, took the egg, boiled it, cooked the egg, and ate it in the dream. He said he took water to drink. He woke up. The water was not included in the destiny. The destiny was the egg. Woke up. He didn't understand. He ran to church the next day. Shared the testimony. Shared the dream. I told him, your destiny is recovered. Go back to Lagos. He went back to Lagos after 1 week. He went to one of the companies that rejected him. Resubmitted the CV. When they saw it, they said, this result. He said, you don't need an interview. He said, we are taking you. He said, how many experience? He said, no working experience. He said, why? Where have you been? He said, I've just been around doing some things, doing some. He said, okay. He said, but I've been here before. You said there is no space and I'm not good enough. The man said, no, I've never seen this CV in my life. Stretch your hands.
Any herald dead, but what they did is alive in you. Somebody say, carry your load.
Carry your load.
Open your mouth and pray that prayer. Carry your load. Asharakata imano sabalekata. Arrekete patoko. Atus imbrato. Lindetetete rekata pato. Anema uinako inakroko. Etekete ilapo. Arrekata da shedete. Whatever you made in life that you did not carry, today carry on. Amen.
Maniana Moshiana Kusahia.
In 2 Kings chapter 3, when you begin to read from verse 16, the Bible said that two women came before King Solomon. The Bible said that these two women were harlots, and that the Bible said that the both of them had children almost the same time. And in the night they slept together. One, the child died, and then the other, the child was still alive. The one whose baby died arose in the middle of the night and took the living child from the mother and exchanged it with her own dead child. And the Bible says that in the morning, when the one whose baby is still alive, when she woke up in the morning to give the child suckling, the Bible says she discovered that the dead child is not her child.
Yes.
There is somebody here. The dead child is not your child.
Yeah.
The dead miracle is not your miracle.
Hey.
The dead testimony is not your testimony.
Hey.
A few years ago, a friend of mine was having a traditional marriage. He asked me to accompany him to the place of the traditional marriage. When both of us and some other people who accompanied him, when we got to the place where he was to pay the traditional rites of the wife to be, and when we walked in there, we saw two young men sitting on a bench and they were playing draft on the board. They were facing together. And when we got into the place, I greeted them. I discovered that the one sitting this way, facing this way, he greeted me in an American accent. His accent was different. I asked my friend, "Who is this?" And he said, "This is my wife's eldest brother." They said, 10 years ago, he went overseas. He studied and bagged a PhD. He even got grant from the government to come home and establish what he read. But when he came back home, after sharing money in the village, he entered his car, getting to the junction of the village. He lost his senses, became mentally disordered. For 10 years, a PhD holder was playing draft in the village. For 10 years, a PhD holder was playing draft in the village. When I heard it, an anger rose in my spirit. I clicked onto the language that demons cannot comprehend.
Yes.
I held him by the head with brutality and sagacity. I demanded for his release. While I was speaking, his stepmother, who by the virtue of the death of the mother had replaced the mother, began to shout, fire, fire. I knew it was the cry of the wicked one. I said, "Bring her here." They brought her. I said, "You wicked Jezebel, give up what you have." She took us inside her room. She built her ceiling with bound fronts. On top of it was a little calabash, and inside that calabash was a exact 2,000 naira, 2020 naira mint. This young man gave her 10 years ago. She didn't take a dime out of it. She kept it in the calabash. I lifted the calabash and I shouted, "Lose him and let him go." I broke the calabash and I split the money.
Yes.
Immediately the young man began to shout, "I have a flight to catch. I have a flight to catch."
Yes.
He never knew that he missed his flight.
Yes.
10 years ago. Maniana Kayada
Ragada
Legede Bororobos Mania Anusi. Who has bossed your destiny? Who has bossed your destiny? Where is your destiny, Paul? Lift your two hands to heaven. Mania.
Flow, sir.
Mania.
Manana
nanana.
Korua.
Yamero kemo. Ogesina mo kanamo.
Yes, sir.
Ogesina mato kanamato.
I hear, sir.
Ogesina paragano para.
Yes.
Ogesina zero lo gane zero lo.
Yes, sir.
Akwara yagwa. Aliriele. Ayata Moriango Iroriana Rakata Abunda Maria Abunda Maria. I will shall fire three times. Kayana Maya. As I shall fire three times. Everybody here,
hey,
with your hands raised up, you will turn around. There are more than 5,000 angels present tonight for every family,
yes, sir,
for every individual.
Yes, sir.
Lift your two hands up.
Muana
Pampa. Muana Nishi. Mua sonye purina putagina kaya. Akana kana gikwana balia.
Closer.
Aga mampe nabu nkebuke.
Closer.
Akwara ya kwa. Aliriyeli. Adriyana kwa kwa. Abogijeri ya no koi. Atose ya no kosimere. Ochu kwa ka. Anefefe. I release fire. Hold on. When I shot the third fire, the third one, fire the third one, then you will turn around. Make sure your hands are raised up. Abon one mommy water. Abon one mommy water. Abon kana bo spiritual husband. Abon spiritual wife. Abon iririna ro. Abon miringo rango. Abon matu mereya. Abon dipia mereya. Akore ya hake. Awera joko gimeya. Achefuno meya. I release fire.
Fire.
Yamerokemo, Igesina Mwakana Mwa, Igesina Matokana Mwa, Igesina Paragana Para, Wadimwa Sibarano Konaka,
Sherekata
Tahana Geruola,
Ibako Sata,
Anaguerola,
Raga,
Anam Nakari, Anam Nakiba, Anam Nero, Ebabola Hano, I release fire.
Hear this. Lift your hands. We are going to shout that fire one more time.
Fire namai.
The Madiria Boni Tolu 29. They have bottled your destiny.
Kayana Mayanama.
Etinelayana bottle.
Sharadabasia.
Give me a bottle of oil.
Sharadabasia.
Orogododo Shekedele. Ebosiandiangoronia.
Sharadabaya.
We are going to shout that fire one more time.
Sharadagaba.
As we shall shout it, I will smash this oil on this altar. In a guria pepoli and the
lattice. Sharadagaba.
Babule keregi, babule wereleki tigeli me, babule haburano sinigabur, babule hamere na nyawu, babule hamere lime miri, akaju wa akawa herola, ya Holy Ghost do what no man can do, travel to where no man can travel, discover what no man can discover, lift your two hands above your head, Father, anyone here, destiny is inside the bottle. Anyone here? Your destiny is inside the bottle.
Yes, sir.
Chinekena, God is telling me that the 29 of them,
yes,
they have a very great destiny,
yes, sir,
but they are inside a bottle. That is why people can look at you, but they cannot touch you. People will like you, but they cannot assess you. You are in a transparent bottle where people can see you, but they cannot touch you.
Yes, sir.
Lift your hands up.
Yes, sir.
Holy Ghost, Riviera day. There are 29 in number. As I shout fire once, and as they turn around, as I smash this bottle, let that bottle be smashed anywhere they are. Nobody shout the Holy Ghost.
Get a broom.
Lift your hands.
Hold up.
Get a broom, sir.
Why you hit this oil? I saw an angel there. That man, come. Yes, I come.
Jesus.
Mutaku.
Someone who has a rapper here? Who has a rapper?
See, rapper.
Can I have a rapper? Is there anything like a rope? Cover his face. Get me a rope. Anything, a rapper that can tie the hands and the legs. I saw this man like this. When you smash the oil, I saw an angel behind him. Said, Eugene, I have come to lose you.
Yes. What's your name?
Eugene.
Please, tie the hands. No. Bring his hands like this. Bring his hands. These hands were counting money before now. These hands. The angel said, I've come to lose Eugene Obara. I have come to lose him. Kanamanaya. Negedegeborodobos here. These hands were counting money. These hands were touching money. Because I saw him in something like a financial institution, like a bank. And they tied their hands and threw him out of the bank.
Bank.
Where do you work?
Bank.
What's your name?
My name is Eugene Okpara.
Manayanaka.
I worked in First Bank.
You worked in First Bank?
Yes.
Mania, do you know me?
No.
Have you ever seen me before?
No.
Mania, the angel stood behind him and said, son, I will take you to Isu local government.
Yes.
Mania, where did you come from?
Isu local government.
Mania Karadaboshia. And the angel told me, he said, after he built his house in the village. Do you have a house there?
Yes.
You built a house.
I built a house.
In the village.
Yes.
After he built it, they said, if we allow these hands, he will build more. So they tied their hands, tied the legs, and covered him with a veil. He is standing, but he's not standing. If you don't know him before, how would you know that he's the one standing here? They covered him with a veil, tied his hands, and tied his legs. From that day till now, he's as good as nobody. Anybody that tied your hands, stand as your prophet. I use your hand in the name of Jesus. Anybody that covered your face, I uncover your face in the name of Jesus. One name on the Gosha.
We will join hands together
as we lift this veil. There are many here that are covered spiritually. There are many here that are standing like this in the spirit. No wonder you have people to help you, but nobody wants to help you. Nobody, no wonder you are in the midst of help, but yet you lack help. Because because your face is covered, your hands are tied, and your legs are tied. No wonder you have fasted, you have prayed, you have labored, you have toiled, yet it amounts to nothing. But tonight, by corporate anointing, by corporate grace,
yes,
as we lose him tonight, any man, any woman, spiritually covered, spiritually bowed, on your hands, on your legs,
yes,
as we are losing him,
yes,
there are people in London, there are some people here,
hey,
we have people in London,
hey,
in USA,
hey,
in China,
hey,
in Japan,
hey,
that are standing like this,
hey,
but as we lose him now,
hey,
everyone connected to you,
hey,
that is bound like this, we lose the other city.
Amen.
Sir, borrow me your hands. Manaya nama.
Flow, sir.
Kanaya nagadaya. Everybody lift your two hands up. The veil on your face.
Matu ye cause
the veil on your face.
Rabadash.
The veil on your face.
Rabadash.
Young lady, the veil on your face.
Rabadash.
Young lady, the veil that has covered you.
Jesus.
Young lady, the veil that has covered you.
Jesus.
We lift it. Rabasia. Ye gada gada gada. Every young man, young woman, that they have tied your hands, tied your hands. As we lose him now, we lose your hands.
Hey,
yagada gada gada,
hey,
yarada basia, legede gede, sir. Manayanama, I went to Abuja to preach. I met a woman.
Don't do this.
This woman is a director with CBN.
Go ahead.
This woman, when I met her, she was 40-something years old. Beautiful. Very beautiful. Sir, when I met this woman, the Lord said to me, son, this woman cannot marry until the mother confesses. I said, where is your mother? She said, mama is in the house. I said, take me to mama.
Lift your hands, everybody. If your mother is the cause, she will receive fire.
Hey. When I got there,
if your father is the cause,
yes, sir.
Sir, God told me,
yes, sir,
to decree,
yes, sir.
Stop this. Leave here. Leave here. Just go. Stretch your hands.
Kanamanaya.
This oil will go to your father's house.
Manana.
Listen, this is an altar.
Shararabas.
Anything they did to you, I put on an altar. As you shout fire three times, this oil travels to your father's house.
Hey,
number two.
Fire.
Number one. Fire. Listen to me. This fire night is unusual.
Anamanaya.
I didn't plan to bring him. Somebody help them. Just help them.
Anamayanama.
I was in the house. He called me. He said, man of God, I'm passing over. I'm going back to Umuahia here. I said, God said you shouldn't go. I said, branch in my house. He said, I don't know your house. I said, ask the Holy Ghost. He will tell you. He has one of the biggest churches in Umuahia here. And he said, okay. He said, but I don't know. He said, I don't have the strength to connect to the spirit. I said, if you get my house, then God wants you to be here. He called me. He said, I'm in front of a black gate. I came out. I saw him. I said, let me take you to the hotel. You're coming tonight. Anytime God wants to bless a people, he will send a man.
Manaya nagadaya.
Hear me. Hear me. You see this month? That devil is a liar.
Anything January till September could not give you, the month of October will deliver your head. If you shout at amen, that prophecy is your own.
Amen.
Amen. You will go back to your place. But this time around, you are going with what we call the energy of the spirit. You are no longer going with your strength. They stopped your strength. But there's an energy they can't stop.
Energy.
It is called the energy of the spirit.
Yes, sir.
When it comes on a man, it transfigures him.
Yes, sir.
It turns him around. Can I have the oil? Can I have the oil? I just had the news. The angel that follows me just started dancing. And he began to dance the dance of the spirit. He started dancing the dance of the spirit. And he said, Aya na 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 na. Mi inu nu 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 nu. Yerenu siyana karahu siya. Elege de kunu nu nu siyana hiya. Pere eni na ana ya na ha na manaya na. Yere kuziya. And the angel said, son, clearly proclaim it. Shout it with a loud voice. He said, shout it with a loud voice that Ephesus synergy has been found. Somebody, here. He said, Ephesus synergy has been found. Ephesus synergy has been missing all this while. They have been looking for Ephesus synergy. Ephesus synergy. But Ephesus synergy has just been found. I don't know who has a brother that have been missing for some time that has just been found. Ephesus synergy has just been found. I just had it. As I put this oil on you, the energy is released to you. The energy is released to you.
As you carry the energy, flow in the strength of this grace. Whatever you lost, we recover.
Amen.
Grace is upon your head.
Amen.
Who is Christopher?
Manana.
Christopher. I hear Christopher. Christopher. I hear Christopher. Is he here? Quick! Christopher. 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 Are you Christopher, sir? Where's your wife?
Yeah.
Is your wife here?
Yeah.
Why do you want to cry?
I have suffered a lot.
Who is Augustina?
It's my wife.
Manana.
The wife run and come because the Lord just opened my eyes and I stepped into your family. I saw 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
How many children do you have?
Eight
children.
I saw Chinonso.
Yes,
ma'am. I saw Amarachi.
Amarachi, you just come back from my...
I'm talking to you. You're not the one.
Shararamos.
Bring him up. The Lord said to me, poverty has eaten everywhere.
Tanamayana.
He said, poverty has eaten like a termite. Eating the body, eating the soul, eating every cell in him. He said, they said to him, it is not about children. He said, when you have eight, come and train them, let me see. And eight of them are there, nothing is happening. Even the only one that is married, nothing is happening. There's an issue in the husband's house. Who is Dabereji?
It's here.
Is Dabereji here?
Yes.
If you are here, come now.
Merorobos here.
Is Chigemezu here? Eh? Who is Chigemezu?
It's my daughter.
Who is Chidalu?
It's not here, but they are at home.
Who is Chidebere?
Chidebube.
I am a mashata.
Onye we mi debube. Idebube. 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 Idebube.
ebube, ide ebube, ide ebube.
Sir, God saw your tears. God also saw your prayers. Stop crying. A cooler mataker. You see, when a man like this, tears are in his eyes, it's a serious matter. It's a serious matter. It's a serious matter. It's a serious matter. And Amada Kosha, come. Don't cry. And the Lord said to me, I moved in the spirit. And I wanted to take away poverty from your family. He said, your second daughter is the star you have. Yeah. Where is she? Are you the one? Yeah. Are you the one that traveled to Japan?
Yes.
They just deported you from Japan. You went on scholarship for basketball.
Yeah. Child. Flow, sir. Flow, flow, flow. Yeah.
Jesus. You are worthy,
Savior.
Savior. Let me shock you. Hold on. Bring up. Where she went to play the basketball, the Lord showed me that she's the only black person there. Everybody were white. It was just you. When you entered, they loved you. But when the story of your travel got to the village, they used a rope.
Come on, Amoshia.
They used a rope. And they threw the rope. And the people that love you, that gave you scholarship, say we no longer give you.
She's shouting, why me? Hear me. Look at me. They are not your God.
Oga dimma.
The Lord said to me, send her back to Japan.
Hallelujah.
Can I help you?
Yes, sir.
Lord, Oga, stop crying. You won't die. You don't go die. You go chop life. See this girl? Her destiny is heavy.
Amen.
She is a general. She is never a local champion. Her pregnancy was the hardest among all your pregnancies.
Yes.
Among all, she was the hardest. Devil fought her to go out, but she refused to go out. She died
in the womb. Yes.
And came back to life.
Come back.
Because they started fighting the stack. on my prophetic wing.
Manananana.
And I fly you back to Japan.
Manayanama.
Go to Japan. Whoever that is throwing that rope 3 days from now,
let a news of their deaths come in the name of Jesus.
I eradicate poverty from your family.
Hallelujah.
I decree blessings.
Amen. As soon as you went this way, the angel that followed you took me to this lady. Come here. Do you know me?
Sir.
Have you seen me before?
No, sir.
You are very sure?
Yes, sir.
The angel followed you. And my eyes were open. And I saw a wedding card on her hand. But I saw another hand containing the wedding card.
That
devil is alive. And the angel said, look. And I saw on the wedding card, Gloria. Manayanama.
That's my name.
That's your name. I saw something like, is it Oforum or
Obalum?
Something Obalum,
Obalum, yes,
on the card. And I saw a hand dragging the card to tear the card from your hand. But I stand here. Manayanaga Baradabas here. What he says to what he says to all.
Yes.
Anyone desiring to be settled. Manayanamaya. If you fix your wedding date, it shall be settled now.
Ushers, help, help, help.
If you fix your date, it shall be settled now.
Ushers,
if you fix your date, it shall be settled now. If you fix your date, madam, pronounce your date. Announce it here on this altar. Announce
15th of December.
15th of December.
Man of God. God said 15 ladies
are
receiving their ring. Lift your hands. It is coming upon 15 ladies. As you said 15, that's number one. That's number two. That's number three. What else? That's number four. That's number five. That's number six. That's number seven. That's number eight. Power.
I saw one of your daughters dancing now. Dancing now. Who was that girl carrying that camera? Where is that lady that was carrying the camera? You are the one.
Let me hide myself in thee. Is it Kumembe, baby? Is it Roland Megi?
I heard Ezine. What's your name?
Ezine.
I saw you dancing with your own wedding card. Manayanagaba, you are among the 15 people.
Yes, sir.
If you shout amen, you will take it now.
Hey.
And the power of the Holy Ghost.
Hallelujah.
Somebody shout amen like a thunder.
Hey.
Lift your two hands above your head. Say, my Father.
My Father.
Say, my Father.
My Father.
Say to me.
Say
in a hurry.
In a hurry.
Say, my Father.
My Father.
Say to me.
Say to me.
In a hurry.
In a hurry.
Say, my Father.
My Father.
Say to me.
Say to me.
In a hurry.
In a hurry.
Say, my Father.
My Father.
Say to me.
Say to me.
In a hurry.
In a hurry.
Lift your hands.
In a hurry.
The Lord sent me. Who is Victor? I just had Victor.
Woo!
God said, this Victor, are you Victor? Come, you survived an accident 3 weeks ago.
Yes, sir, man of God.
Is that the accident? Let me see. Where's the camera? Let me see. Huh? This place.
Yes, we'll break down.
It's broken. Do you have a picture of where when the accident happened? Huh?
Yeah, it's in my phone, sir.
It's in your phone. Let me see. Scroll the pictures. Let me see.
Okay, miri ne bobe.
Okay, miri ne bobe.
Olori eloreni.
Olori eloreni.
Odi mane mema.
Scroll.
Let me see. Odi onye di kagi.
Oh.
Olori eloreni.
Olori eloreni.
Olori eloreni.
Olori eloreni.
Olori eloreni.
Olori eloreni.
Odi onye di kagi. Olori eloreni.
Olori eloreni.
In this accident, you were 18 in the bus. 17 died. Only you survived. Wait.
Flow, sir. Flow.
Is it when you die that you will answer the call? Okay, this is the 10th time you're having this kind of accident.
Yes, sir. 10th
time. Yes, sir. Yet you don't want to answer the call. God said the next one that will happen, you can't survive it. Say, answer me.
Awurum ni higi we musi abala kewe babutagi banadu ebi ebi
awurum ni higi ginika ibe.
Are you hearing what I'm saying?
I'm hearing, sir.
Eh?
I'm hearing, sir.
Forget that shrine. Forget that thing your father gave you. Your father was a chief priest. His name was Nicholas. His juju is what killed him. And before he died, he handed over to you. As the first son. And because of that, you have bent on worshiping it. And there is nothing you have. It is the same juju that killed your wife. What are you waiting for?
Take my life and let it be consecrated, Lord, to thee. Take my moments and my days, let them flow in ceaseless prayer.
I want to live eternal life, God save my soul.
Oh,
my Savior, when you want to collect your people, remember me, O Lord. Remember me, O Lord, when you want to collect your people, remember me, O Lord.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, Bezana, who give you what you told me, Rahaya?
Oh, Buru. Mehemola.
Will you answer him? Eh?
Answer him, sir.
You will answer him.
Yes, sir.
Are you sure?
Yes, sir.
You will answer him.
I will answer him.
Very sure.
Yes,
answer him.
I will answer him.
And let me tell you that God is more powerful than that.
Hey.
Answer him.
I will do that.
Eh?
I will do that.
You can't lift up this hand.
No.
You can't lift it up.
Yes,
You cannot.
Hey.
Mutalutiaka Predeliade Securia di Maniangashki Zafatani de Leniankata Amada da 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 da. Just wave it for him. Now look at me. I did this to show you that God has power. So abandon that altar. Come to this altar. That's where the grace is. Kneel down. Say, Lord, today I receive you as my Lord.
As my Lord
and personal Savior.
I am ready.
I'm ready to answer my call.
To answer my call
from today.
From today.
In the name of the Father.
The name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And the Holy Ghost.
The Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
So you meet me tomorrow 10 a.m. and I'll start talking to you on some things. Yeah. Look at me. If I said, off that mic. Look at me. If I said, let me come and burn the shrine, your younger brothers will not agree. So I'm not going to come to your village. Buy me wine in the morning. Let me anoint communion for you. Go and pour the communion on the altar. Sleep.
Negede,
Let that altar drink communion. Let's know if it can contain communion.
Anayanamaya.
Oririnso. Achichando. Ongo yangulie ya chineka dindu. So bring me wine 10 a.m. Go, it's settled. You will sleep. Wake up one day and see the shrine on fire. Nobody put up.
Mo sinisi akaraka ya puta no be Jehovah na konkwa ndem mo bi agba nkwa ndem mo. Amarazi na mbe na bu nke bu oke.
Ngwa torom chineka aha.
Oke mo olori he porenyi. Ugwa na ri anaga twegu. Obara kitoku churu no no. Apata no kunwa. Otu aka na erumba nile. Okuburudi bia ni hu moya. Ono ta marechi. Ono se rugaka. Apata no kunwa. Ojo para bonwa na fo. Ojo abu agosi wanyaka. Apata no kunwa. Olori he bia rilo. Ozo patapata ne luogu. Ukunyi ronyoso. Oke mo kamo. Ebube kebube. Either was and is and is to come. He is bigger than the biggest, greater than the greatest, stronger than the strongest, mightier than the mightiest. When he speaks, his voice rose like a thunder. When he laughs, it begins to rain. When he sneezes, the wind begins to blow. When he coughs, the thunders blast out.
Yeah.
When he bounces his leg on the floor, earthquake answers on planet Earth. The edges of the Lord and the fullness thereof. The world and all that dwelt herein. For he has founded it upon the seas. He has established it upon the flood. Who shall ascend into his hill? Who shall stand before his holy place? He that hath clean hands and a pure heart, who have not even been sold to vanity, nor sworn deceitfully. For he shall receive the blessing from the God of his righteousness, the God of his salvation. For this is the generation of them that seek him, that seek thy face, O Jacob. Lift up your hands, O ye kings, and be ye lifted up, you everlasting gods. As the King of glory comes in, who is this King of glory? The monarch of the universe, the emperor of the universe. He sits upon the circles of the earth like the goddess is spread above. The heavens became little. He decided that the earth should be the stool to rest his feet. He gathered the waters of the earth and kept them in the hollow of his hands. He Jehovah Shammah. He Jehovah Nissi. He Jehovah Tisekenio. He Jehovah Jireh. He Jehovah Ebenezer. He is my buckler, my shelter, my fortress, my refuge, my hiding place, my tower. Okay, more, come more. You are not meant to be conquered. You have been made more than a conqueror.
Yes.
For greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. You don't serve a dead God. You serve a mighty God. He is the same yesterday. He is the same today. He is the same forever. Somebody say, Onye Nandia, 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 Nandia,
make a disky.
I just had a name.
Hey,
who is Mercy?
Can we close this night? This is brutal.
Mercy.
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 This is brutal.
Mercy, say no.
Mercy, Ndukwe. Mercy.
Mercy, we're all soft.
Give her the mic. What's your name?
Mercy.
Why did you lose your voice? There's somebody here. The doctor told you there's a liver issue you have. Come and let God heal you now. Liver issue. I heard God. Liver issue. Are you married? Are you married? Come. You have a liver problem. Come. Liver problem. Come. All the liver problems. God say heal their liver. I just had God. Put your hands together, all of you.
I didn't say you should clap. I said they should put their hands together. Three of them.
Put your
hands. Madam, are you a berry? Eh? Are you a berry?
Yes, sir. I'm a berry.
Why the pointer?
Daddy knows about me.
You know?
Yes. Yes. I think I've seen her.
Yes, sir.
You've been to our church?
Yes, sir.
You know Maya?
Yes, sir. Okay. I'm a berry.
You can't die. Where do you base? Is your way to Omaha?
Omaha.
You base in Omaha?
Yes, sir.
You came all the way from Omaha?
Yes, sir. A brother invited me.
Who invited you?
Brother Pascal.
Where is Brother Pascal? The banker. Okay.
Abriche.
Okay. Abriche. How are you? Ngoshiegi.
Oh, you lift me from grass to the grave. Jesus, you lift me from the grass to the grave.
Madam, you know they look for Pekin. You don't born finish.
Yes, sir.
Person we born four, don't try.
Yes.
How many you born?
Four.
So why your belly tell us they pregnant?
Sir, I saw it like that. I don't know at all.
Eh?
I don't know.
You don't know.
No, but I'm not pregnant.
You're not pregnant. Can he zaraga for Oliver?
Amam how has Oliver? No, but amam how Jehovah man how.
I like that. If you're sitting down, you're looking for my trouble. If you see too close. Tonight, God punish Satan. Pastor Toja, as I finish, meet me on this altar. As I drop this mic, meet me on this altar. As I drop the mic, meet me on this altar. As I drop the mic. As I drop the mic. My left hand is hot.
Manaya and Mega.
As I drop, meet me on this altar.
Yes, sir.
Sepataku.
Yes, sir.
Lotesh.
I hear, sir.
The day Chidi, my son, received what I have, my left hand was too hot that day. And he caught it and he developed it. My hand is hot.
Yes, sir.
You have liver problem too? Yeah? You have liver problem too?
I have ulcer.
You, yeah? Ulcer? Get out. Gang ogu, mogi gar ship plantain rie. Get out. Your own is not liver, your own is kidney. What's wrong?
I don't know.
Yeah?
I don't know.
What did the doctors tell you?
He said it's a liver problem. And diabetes.
Liver, kidney, diabetes, one person. Madam Ebelakwa, your children can't lose you. Look at Chiamela crying. Look at Kelechi crying.
Jesus.
Look at Onyinyechi crying.
They're my children.
The person that did this to you is from Jumbo family. The day you entered, they say, why did you enter? And you became the prayer warrior backing your husband. Because they should have killed the man. But it is you that has been standing in doubt. So they say, let's give her a sickness that will paralyze her prayer life. So we can attack the man and kill him. Slap that sister. Tell her Jesus is coming very soon. Slap her, slap her, slap. Jesus is coming very soon. Very, very soon. Very soon. Very soon. He's on the way coming. That brother is wicked though. That brother must be beating the wife, I'm sure. How can you slap somebody like that? I say, just small thing. Sister, I've gone far. No be me send them. That's why I've gone far. Show bad a good heart here.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Man of God.
Sir.
Flow, sir.
Mania na manamo shiara rabosia. What's your name, man? You are Mercy Ndokwe. Neyenegebo rodobosi yanakuza radaboshia.
Flo.
Can I talk to you, man?
Yes.
Can I talk to you? Mania nakuja radabosi yana mana yanagaba radabosia. I will stand here tonight. Tonight. Under corporate grace.
Yes.
Under corporate grace, we will travel to Ihechuwa. And there at Ihechuwa, we will kill the mother-in-law. At Ihechuwa. This is a woman that has five sons. Five sons. The husband is the first. How many sons? Your husband is number one. The first. The first. The husband is the first. And the husband's name is in Ndokwe. And this man, sir, this woman, the last child died. She didn't attend the burial. She didn't see the corpse. She did not see the corpse of the last child. The last child. The third one died and she was told she did not attend the burial. Neither did she see the corpse. Because she's a queen in the marine. And because her sons refused to follow her pattern, she has vowed that they will die one by one. And that she will be alive to bury all of them. Ayana Mayana Gaba.
It's your mother-in-law's name, Elizabeth.
Wicked Elizabeth.
Give me your hands, sir. That devil is
Manayanama.
Alive. Bring her up.
Manayana Gaba.
Flow.
Manayana
Gaba. You were talking her heart. I saw her saying, I am Queen Elizabeth.
Anayanama.
That you cannot do me anything.
Wicked woman. All the songs are frustrated. All the songs. They are almost as good as nowhere. As good as nowhere. This woman, a brother of hers that stays in London. You have a brother in London. Eh?
Yes, sir.
That just gave you about 1 million 6 months ago to start up a business. Am I talking? Eh?
You know, sir.
Somebody
say go deeper. Say go
deeper.
Say go deeper.
The 1 million was sunk in into a business. But as I talk to you now, she can't boast of 10,000. 6 months ago, because Queen Elizabeth sat on the throne, sat on the gate, and said, nobody is allowed to enter. Nobody is allowed to go out.
Even the brother that gave you the money 6 months ago, as I speak to you now, is in the prison.
Kaya Namaya, wicked Elizabeth.
Is in the prison?
Yes.
Because Elizabeth heard that he wanted to help them.
Lift your two hands anywhere you are. Anamana mahata. Gogorogo rogo shiata kobra. Sepatania la. I hold my hands with the hands of God's servant. And we decree upon your life. Any Elizabeth in your family. Any Herod in your family. Any Elizabeth in your house. Any Herod in your family. Die by fire. Die by fire. Die by fire. Die by fire! Somebody
fire! Elizabeth, if she dies without confessing,
is an error.
Is an error.
Is a Janjanti Gangantuan paradox.
There are people that should not just die.
They have to talk. They must talk.
They should mania nakusa ya.
Baduza.
Legedege borodobos here. She will fall in the market square. As she's coming back this morning from her cover, she will fall in the market square and she will run mad.
If your amen is louder, God will judge your own enemy. If you're sitting down, I'm not talking to you. I said God will judge your enemy.
Go and get me the earth. Go and get me sand quickly. Quickly. Get me sand.
Bring sand.
Bring me sand.
Bring sand. Bring sand. Wickedness must stop. If you are sitting down, sorry for you. Wickedness must stop.
Start jumping. You, black shoes. Start jumping. 7 times. Jump. 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 Whatever that has resisted your promotion, you are jumping now.
Yes.
Whatever that has resisted your promotion in the police force, in the police force, whatever that has resisted your promotion, I lift it up. Come. Open your 2 hands. I put this mantle on your hands. And I say to you, in this year 2015, the promotion delayed shall be released in a multiple way.
Amen.
Continue what you are doing for God. When God loves a man, he connects him to a prophet. This is the best thing God has done for you. Because when an abandoned vehicle is roped to a moving vehicle, automatically it moves. I speak to everybody.
Say that again. Say it again.
When an abandoned vehicle is roped to a moving vehicle, automatically it starts moving.
It means you are a prophetic towing van.
Yes.
You came to tow every abandoned destiny.
Stretch your 2 hands, everybody. Every abandoned destiny, we tow you to your destination. Somebody jump out and say, I move.
I move.
Okay, you are jumping with your size. That devil is a liar. Break it down.
Stop.
Go ahead.
This Elizabeth has done so much evil. That's why I can't just allow her to die. She has to run mental before she dies.
Confess.
Where is the sand?
Open your mouth.
You have 5 children. You have 5. 5. But now as I talk to you, you are left with 3. You have 5. But as I talk to you now, 2 have died. 3 are remaining. 2 have died. And 3 are remaining. But I stand here and I declare Adam Chinobi, the first. What's the name of your first child? He will not die.
Amen.
I speak to your first daughter, Joy. Joy will not die.
Amen.
I speak to the last one remaining, Chukwe Meka, my namesake. Chukwe Meka will not die. The earth is of the Lord. And the earth, everything Jehovah created, he has the voice of God. I speak to this earth as I speak to Elizabeth. I speak to the wicked woman in your father's house, the wicked man in your father's house. As I speak to this earth, I say, ye earth, hear my voice. If there be oil on my head, open and swallow. Elizabeth. All wicked men and all wicked women, as Elizabeth will touch you, oh yeah, rebel against her, rebel against her, rebel against her, let her run mad. Get the oil. Get the oil. Put this oil. Parada. The earth is anointed. Now, you will go out with speed. Somebody, pray for her. Pray for her. You will run with speed. You will hit the earth with force on the ground. As you hit it, let it vibrate. As it vibrates, the angel that follows me goes after Elizabeth.
Somebody says done.
Please, let's pray for these people. Stretch your hands. Come, the guy, fair guy, come. The fair tall guy. Yes. Yes, come. Yes. Hold your hands. Stretch your hands. I pray for three or four of you. Look at my face. Look at my face. For every